If you want to install custom fonts on your iPhone and use them to enhance your typing experience on your iPhone, then watch this video till then. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you are watching Tech Review Pro. So without any further delay, let's get started. To install custom fonts on your iPhone, first we will go to settings. After going to settings, scroll down to general and then from here, go to fonts. Once you are in font settings, you will see this message that says no fonts installed or something similar like that. This indicates that you haven't installed any fonts on your iPhone yet. So in order to install a custom font on your iPhone, you will need to open the App Store. You will find an option to do so here. Tap on it and it will open the App Store. In the App Store, you may search for any font app, but for the sake of this tutorial, we will be using Adobe fonts on this iPhone. So I'll search for Adobe Creative Cloud. Once you find it, install it on your iPhone. The installation process is the same as installing other applications on your iPhone. After installing, open it and it will ask you to log in here. I recommend logging in with your Adobe account or Google account for better integration with the app's features. Once you have logged in, you will see 3 to 4 menu items at the bottom. Tap on the second option from the right, which is fonts. After tapping on fonts, you will see many font options. You can also search for fonts here. Tap on a font like Cabanescus for example. After tapping, you will see how the fonts look. You will also see various versions like bold and regular. To install this font on your iPhone, tap the cloud icon with a downward arrow. This will start installing the font on your iPhone. After tapping, you will be asked to install it. Tap on install and both fonts will be installed on your iPhone. Now go back to settings. After going back to settings, when you go to fonts now, you will see the font you have just installed here. Now that you have installed the font, it's time to learn how do you use it on your iPhone. Well, if you go to settings and then to display and brightness, you won't find any option where you can change your iPhone's font. This is because Apple doesn't provide a feature to change the system-wide font on your iPhone. To use the installed font on your iPhone, you will need to use Apple native applications like Notes, Mail, Pages, Keynote, etc. Let me show you how you can use it in Pages. Here, I have typed Hello Everyone. I'll select it and then customize it. Here, we will change the font. Tap on Fonts and from here, select the font we installed, like Cabanescus. After selecting, you will see the options bold and regular. The one we selected earlier will appear here. You can see that the font of my text here has changed to the custom font. So friends, this is how you can install custom fonts on your iPhone and you can easily use them. By the way, if you want to use custom fonts and emojis on your iPhone, you might need to change your iPhone keyboard. And for that, you need to tap here to watch this video.